What's wrong with me, huh? You don't like me?
I like you?
What's wrong with you? Don't ever mess with me again.
Who was that?
The Princess of the Fire Kingdom?
Dude, I think I have a crush.
I'm not seeing anyone right now. Guys are jerks.
God, I know, right? Guys are the worst.
It's cool. It's totally cool. I knew you just needed a push. That's why I very smartly pretended to throw myself in harm's way.
No, actually, that's not what did it.
Yeah, right. We both know you're totally in love with me.
Hanging with Margaret just to feel so good, like I knew it would. Laughing together and having a blast, and I hope it lasts forever. I can't believe how hot she is, makes my insides feel like knotted twists.
Celine, I tried everything. I guess she just doesn't like me.
Shh. Come on, Finn, a brain lord like Bonnie? You'd be bored with her in a week. And anyway, I, for one, think you're pretty great.
Fist bump!
I wonder where Margaret's sitting.
Done this already!
I know all about your dirty deeds. Now it's Lumpy's time to slump those lips. Bring it in, baby. Whoa, where are you going?
That's it. We made up.
What? I didn't wait infinity for a dip in the kiddie pool. We're taking this to the deep end.
But I'm not a good swimmer.
Don't be scared, Finn. Lumpy's on lifeguard duty.
Hey!
It's been me all along.
What?
So, you wrote that letter?
Yes, but look, it's just like, I had this dream and it was because of that fight you had. It was weird, but I also liked it. But it was important because the cosmic owl was... Oh, wah, wah. Oh, wah, wah. Oh, wah, wah. Oh, wah, wah. Wah. It's so I had to get you to beat up Ice King.
Shh. I should have known. That letter said things in it that only you would know. Personal things, Finn. And you used them against me. I thought you were the one person I could... I need some time alone.
Princess. But... I said I was sorry.
I'm not seeing anyone right now. Guys are jerks.
God, I know, right? Guys are the worst.
Hanging with Margaret just to feel so good, like I knew it would. Laughing together and having a blast, and I hope it lasts forever. I can't believe how hot she is, makes my insides feel like knotted twists.
Aw, yeah, grill! After we start dating, I'll totally invite you over for burgers. Here's a small.
Need more coffee. Need more Margaret.
Or oh my. Maybe I could work a little more.
A pretty face and those long, long legs, and I hope someday we are more than just friends.
Fist bump!
I wonder where Margaret's sitting.
Hey!
Come on, it can't be that bad.
I sang a song about how hot she was and that I wanted us to be together forever.
Okay, that's right.
What's going on here?
Ice King was cheating his way through wizard battle using nunchucks, so Jake and I faked being wizards to save you from having to kiss him. And we... I dishonored wizard battle.
Oh, Finn. You did all that for me? That's for being sweet. And that's for cheating.
What a chump.
It's because Margaret's my friend.
Yeah, your friend without benefit.
No.
How do I look?
You! What's wrong with me, huh? You don't like me?
I like you!
What's wrong with you? Don't ever mess with me again.
Who was that?
The Princess of the Fire Kingdom?
Dude, I think I have a crush.
It's cool. It's totally cool. I knew you just needed a push. That's why I very smartly pretended to throw myself in harm's way.
No, actually, that's not what did it.
Yeah, right. We both know you're totally in love with me.
I don't understand, Marceline. I tried everything. I guess she just doesn't like me.
Shh. Come on, Finn. A brain lord like Bonnie? You'd be bored with her in a week. And anyway, I, for one, think you're pretty great.
Done this already! I know all about your dirty deeds. Now it's Lumpy's turn to slump those lips. Bring it in, baby. Whoa, where are you going?
That's it. We made up.
What? I didn't wait infinity for a dip in the kiddie pool. We're taking this to the deep end.
But I'm not a good swimmer.
Don't be scared, Finn. Lumpy's on lifeguard duty.
It's been me all along.
What?
So, you wrote that letter?
Yes, but look, it's just like I had this dream and it was because of that fight you had. It was weird, but I also liked it. But it was important because the cosmic owl was...
Oh, wah-wah.
Oh, the wah-wah. 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 It's so I had to get you to beat up Ice King.
Shh. I should have known. That letter said things in it that only you would know. Personal things, Finn. And you used them against me. I thought you were the one person I could... I need some time alone.
Princess. But... I said I was sorry.
You blow it.
What's going on here?
Ice King was cheating his way through wizard battle using nunchucks, so Jake and I fake being wizards to save you from having to kiss him, and we... I dishonored wizard battle.
Oh, Finn, you did all that for me? That's for being sweet. And that's for cheating. No.
Marceline! Will you go to the movies with me?
We need to talk.
Good evening, my dear. Your escort is here.
Hey, Mordecai! Thanks for helping me with the website.
No problem.
What's wrong? Please, say something. Please, I need you to be okay.
Aw, yeah, grill! After we start dating, I'll totally invite you over for burgers.